After all, tonight's inaugural first pitch brought to you by Pepsi. Jacob Schrantz is the official officer at the Chautauqua Reading Foundation. He has served the Chautauqua Foundation in this capacity for 31 years, making him the longest tenured member of the team. Jake has navigated the foundation through multiple leadership transitions and more than a couple software conversions while maintaining a professionalism and good nature that is unparalleled. Outside of his dedication to his wife, Nora, and his dog, Willow, Jake spends his spare time skiing and cycling.
He threw out the Emery board.